Laura and I made this kind of soft headboard about 4 years ago. We don't like it very much now. So out with the old and in with the new. I'm going to cover it with an acoustic wood panel. The sheets come in 2.4 meters, but I only need 1,900 millimeters high. As you can see, I've got two sockets at the bottom. The electrician's disconnected these. I'm going to cut a hole out of the panel, slip this through, then fix the double socket to the face of the board. There's two ways you can apply these. You can glue them and stick them on, or they can be screwed. I'm going to apply these ones on with glue, but add a couple of screws top and bottom just to hold it in place until the glue is dried. That's our headboard now complete with the acoustic wooden panels. If you're looking for inspiration, just head over to the website, wallsandfloors.co.uk.